Sheffield United took control against Mansfield with a cross from Roberts that was well finished by Ryan. The second was all down to Agana, full of confidence after a crop of league goals. The fact that his centre was turned into his own net by Tony Kenworthy, a former United defender, was warmly appreciated by the Sheffield fans. Mark Kearney's goal for Mansfield wasn't enough to prevent a second-round Yorkshire derby. Sheffield United going to Doncaster.